Hello everybody, it is I, Mr. Charlie Murray, and welcome to Titanfall 2, which is now on PS4, because Titanfall was only on the Xbox One and PC before, and I thought, well, we don't know why we're not bringing it to the PS4 as well, so let's bring it to the PS4. They've done very well in terms of how they've handled Titanfall 2. They've said no season pass, no microtransactions, every DLC that comes out is going to be free. Fair play to them. For an EA title, fair play to them. They've done a really good job with that. And I've got a surprise for you guys as well, because I have 3 copies of Titanfall 2 up for grabs. I know. 2 of those copies, I'll explain how you can win in a moment. One of those copies, well, there's a code somewhere throughout this video. And if you're the first person to get that code, you will automatically get Titanfall 2 on PC. This is on PC, by the way. I have to reiterate, this is on PC. So keep an eye out for that code throughout the video. It encourages you to watch, because you may spot it. It's gonna be hidden. It's gonna be hidden really well. No doubt somebody's already redeemed it though. Unless you're watching this video in the first 5 minutes that this is up, then keep watching. You might find it. But if you're watching this like 2 hours after this video is up, you've probably missed it. But there is a chance for you to win one of 2 codes that I have up for grabs for you. And all you've got to do, in order a chance to win one of those 2 codes for the PC version, remember, I know I'm playing the PS4 version, but it was a PC version I was given the codes for. Then all you've got to do is be a subscriber to me. What else have you got to do? Be a subscriber and post a comment in the comment section. Just any old comment. It could be absolutely anything. Maybe, Charlie, you are the sexiest man in the world, which is true, by the way. It is very true. I will choose a winner. Let's say, because the game's not technically out yet until tomorrow, because I'm hoping this video is going to be up on Thursday night. Let's say professionalism, I need to look at the date, what Tuesday is. Tuesday the 1st of November, this competition will close. So, if you could share this video as well, that'd be great. Post a like as well. But remember, you must be subscribed and comment in this video for a chance to win one of 2 copies of Titanfall 2. Now that that's over and done with, shall we actually play the game? We're not going to play the campaign, because I've heard the campaign is only 4 hours long, which is a bit of a naff thing. So I'm actually going to play the multiplayer. Now, I played Titanfall 2 a lot on the Xbox One. Titanfall 2 was beautiful. Titanfall 1 was beautiful. I absolutely loved the game on the Xbox One, and now I'm so excited that I get to play Titanfall 2 as well. I should also say as well, thank you very much to EA for the copies of Titanfall 2 to give away. I need to sort of say that as well. I really do appreciate this as well. Right, so I've already sorted out my customization as well, so I don't need to go into all of that. Hopefully I could just pick up and play it, because I played a lot of Titanfall 1. Hopefully I could just pick up. I know I'm playing on a different console, and it's a sequel, so. Right, bounty hunt. Kill enemies to earn money. Earn more by banking your bonus. Okay, last Titan Sighting. Free for all, attrition. Okay, so they've got a variety of modes at this moment, but we're going to go for the classic bounty hunt, which is just like your usual deathmatch, 6v6. Now, is it 6v6 or is it 5v5? One of the others. Now, if you don't know what Titanfall is, you've got your own character, as you can see on the screen right there, but you also have these titans. These are like big mech things that you can actually enter and do a load of fighting with, and it is absolutely fun. We've got to get into the game to exactly show you what this game is about, but my word, this is... I found Titanfall 2 to be way better. I'm getting myself mixed up with Titanfall 1 and Titanfall 2. I found Titanfall 1 to be a far better game than the Call of Duty at the time. What was Call of Duty at the time? Wasn't Black Ops 2? I actually can't remember. Was it Ghosts? Whichever one it was. I find this far better than Call of Duty, just by far. Now, the only downside with Titanfall 1 is that it didn't come with a single player. This one does, like I said, but it's there's not much to the single player. It's only about 4 or 5 hours long. But the main side was with the multiplayer. Custom pilot, Titan, Ion, Boost, Amped Weapons. Cool. Can't hear what you're saying right now because I've got my volume down very low. Right. Here we go. And we've dropped. Alright, yeah, I know. So your Titan charges up over time. Wave 1. Oh, okay, wave 1. Yeah, so your Titan charges up over time. Have I gone? Hi! Hello. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, of course. This is one thing I liked about multiplayer matches as well. They actually added AI, which you can sort of attack during multiplayer matches as well. So, you know, sometimes you didn't... Oh, well, that's an actual player. Sometimes you couldn't tell if you were fighting a player or an actual AI. The AI would be very easy to kill, I always found, so I don't know what they're like, because this is literally the first time I am playing Titanfall 2. So, I could be pretty bad. It's going to happen, and I am doing a commentary at the same time, so... Yeah, bear that in mind if you could. Oh, that's a grunt. You kill a grunt. So, yeah, so they're grunts. Oh, hello! Oh. Oh, well, you've killed me again! Wow. I've not earned a lot of money. I'm down to $2. I have died twice. I've killed no players. It's going great for me. Bank so. Oh! Upload your bonus. What? My $2? Yeah. Great. Everybody else got like 100, 65. Me? Two. Oh, hello. Who did that? Well, I'll bank my $2. Thank you. Thank you so much. Oh, I thought I killed you. Oh, I wanted to kill him as well because he killed me. Oh, hello. Yeah, finally got myself a kill. And now I'm going to hide around this corner so I can heal up. If you could. My Titan's still not ready yet. 45, 44. 40. What do you mean? Wait, it's going down? Why is it going down? Why is it going down? It's meant to be charging up. Ooh. Somebody's got a Titan. Oh, God, somebody's got a Titan. Right. Oh, and they're dropping it here. Whoever they are, they're dropping it here. Oh, God. Okay. Hide a minute because he's got shield up. No! Well, I knew that door was there. I knew that door was there, but my characters were like, you know what? No. We're not going to go through it. Now I'm getting the money. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Look at that. Lovely. And you're dead. Now, you've got to be careful as well because some of the... Oh, what's this? Ooh. Battery. Some of the bonus... some of the... Oh, bank. Where's... No! I want to get to a bank. Some of the abilities which Titans can do when they die... well, oh, I'm down to 36. Ah, I'm 36. And the bank's all the way over there. No. Well, my Titan's nearly ready. For example, there's an ability where if your Titan goes all the way down to zero health, you can eject and it can nuke the area. It can nuke the area and kill. I used to love doing that in the first game. It was a beautiful ability. It used to annoy quite a lot of people. But nevertheless, it was a beautiful... Hi! My Titan's nearly down. Hello, I saw you. Where have you gone? There you are. Titan ready! Woohoo! Right, where shall I actually drop it? Drop it! No! Screw you, Dark Wild. I can't... Can players hijack your Titan? I can't remember. 3, 2, 1... Okay, get inside. Hold to embark. Beautiful. Beautiful. Hi. Hi, Grunt. Bye, Grunt. Oh, hello. A Spectre. Oh, you're a Spectre. Ooh, $25. That's lovely. Right, any enemies about? Anyone? Anyone? No? Anyone? 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 I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing as well in this mode. It's like points, but what like A and B? What am I supposed to be doing at A and B? Oh, what are you supposed to be? Well, you're gonna die. Whatever the hell you were. Oh, hello! Hi! Oh, yeah. Oh, yes! Yes, please! Love the shield. What does this do? I have no idea. Well, nevertheless. I was gonna say, nevertheless, Yes, I would upload my bonus at the moment, but I'm kind of a little bit busy right now. Oh, God, no! Don't do that ability on me. You die, please. Okay, I need to eject. Oh, damn it. Oh. Well, screw you for stepping on me. You actually did step on me, didn't you? Oh, no, you did step on me. Whoa, I turned into practically chunks there. Okay. So this was like one of the first, first person shooters to bring wall running. It feels like, well, I definitely did it before, it definitely did it before Call of Duty did it. Let me tell you that. Hi. Oh, well, damn you, Mitty. I am not doing very well for deaths, but this game really doesn't give a crap about deaths. It tries not to, anyway. At least it did in the first game. Ooh, bogey. Is it from somebody's nose? Oh. You're still behind the wall. Great. Come on, get in view. Damn it! Ha-ha! I will take that bonus. Ooh, I can hide. Lovely. But not very well. Oh, I'm getting the money. Getting my money. Getting a lot of money now. $17. Ah, shield's up. Well, I'm going to keep doing it until I run down the shield. Lovely. Throw a grenade. Hope for the best. That's what I usually say. Wait, there was an enemy around here somewhere. Where's he gone? Oh! Hi. Hello. Oh. Okay. Oh, I lost 50%. You lose 50% for dying? Really? That's a bugger. Oh well, somebody got a Titanfall. Oh, amped weapons. What are these? Increased damage to your primary. Oh, lovely. Thanks for that. Where am I even going? I have no idea. Somewhere. Hi. Howdy. Do you wanna? Oh, that miss. Oh god. Seriously, Mitty. Seriously, I'm trying to kill a Titan here. Hi. How are you? I'm about to die. I should probably run. Like I'm going to do now. Okay. Well, you died. Enjoy death. Where's he gone? He's... Well... I am going to run. Yep, run. Oh, phew. For your enemies, then. Titan, please. Thank you. Here it comes. And a buck. Now you can as well. I don't know if wow. Oh, I see now. So whoever gets the most money. Ah, okay. And we are, I think, winning. Wait, are we orange? Yeah, we're winning. Cool. Now you can also jump on a Titan. Don't mind me. If you could not, that would be good. Wow, you've taken practically all my health. Thanks for that. I'm not doing very well, but I will eject, and then probably die. Come on, die! Die, you bugger! Bloody die! I'm missing you I'm missing you so much! Well, fiddlesticks. Oh, hello. Hello, grunt. Ah, so I get money for grunts as well. Cool. I get a lot of money for grunts. Okay. Oh! Hi, hello, who are you? Hi, how are you doing? You doing all right? Well, you're dead now. Did I just kill an actual enemy? Seriously, Jojo, what the F? Yeah, so don't take this first match as my overall performance in Titanfall. Running. Well, screw you. I generally am good. I was on the Xbox One version anyway. Maybe it's the PS4, I don't know. That's the oldest excuse in the book. I'm playing a different version and it's a sequel. Well, woo! You're dead. Cool. My Titan's nearly ready. Hi! Bugger you, Jojo. You're right there as well. I was wondering what that was, but they're friendly to me. That's good. That's good. Ah, hi. Hello. Oh, again, friendly. Wait. Don't mind me. Yeah! I love this. I see somebody there. I swear I just did. Oh, they're dead. Oh, no. You. Hello. Hi. Whoa, what the hell did I just do? Well, it looks like I just killed somebody by smacking them in the face with my foot. Oh, bloody hell, there's a lot of grunts here. Hi. Titan ready. Sweet. Well, before I do that, there you are. I want to do that and drop my Titan. Oh, I dropped it in the wrong place. No, I'm good. Dropped it in the right place. But I clipped through the thing nonetheless. That's not good. Hi. How are you doing? You doing alright? Yeah? Good? Hi! Hello! Wow, you take a lot of damage, don't you? Oh, you're about to lose your... No, I was going to say, did he just fall? No! Excuse me! Whoa! Two against one! Oh, and I've got eject already, really? Well, I killed you nonetheless! And I've leveled up! Sweet! And now I'm just hiding in the bushes! And I'm legging it. Bank, 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 bank. I've not banked as much, but I'm still banking.
The battle's going well.
Whew. I've got some close call. Hi. Oh, God. Oh, God. I'm ducking down. I'm running. Am I me? I'm running. Well. I have no dollars left. Cool. At least I banked some money. That's... Oh. Did I just kill you? I'm not 100% sure. Nope. You are a bitch. There we go. Titan kill. And the banks are closed. Great. Ooh. Weapon challenge completed. Oh, I see a grenade. I saw a grenade. And I went into it. Rather than away from it. Well done, Charlie. Well done. Alright, so there's either 37 seconds left, or we gain another... wall running! Yay, I haven't done that in a while. Or we gain another however many dollars? I have no idea. Blaze, you're gonna die. Hi. Oh, don't dodge. Woo! Victory! Just gonna keep killing you. Wait, do we still need to leg it? Do we still need to eliminate all enemy pilots? Well, you're practically dead. Oh. Okay. Where's the pilot gone? Where's the pilot? So it begins. Indeed it does. Where's the pilot gone? I think he's hidden away. Okay. Yeah, the interesting thing about this as well is that it had an epilogue. Where in the first game, you had to, I think, reach like a ship to leave the planet. And it seems like the epilogue here is that, just kill all the enemies. Oh, and they're dead. And I didn't do the worst. I didn't do the best. I did better than the other team as well, and sort of Zombie Pro 99. So that's a plus. Shall we do one more match? I think we shall. But what new abilities have we got? Well, one next level and one merit, which I've already done. Lovely. Level 2. L-Star. Anything else? Weapon... Oh, yeah, weapons level up as well, don't they? Of course. Because that was me thinking, well, what do I get for leveling up? But your weapons level up as well. Of course they do. Blimey, how many merits have I done? Bloody hell. Overcore kit. What have I done? Done so much. 6 credits as well. Close. Cool. Should we do something different now? Let's do... Capture and hold. Hard point. Last Titan standing... no, because I feel like I haven't got, like, I don't know my Titan well enough at the moment. Kill all enemies. Let's do an amped hardpoint, shall we? Like a capture the flag kind of one. Ooh. Ooh. Yes, please. Ooh. Ooh! Yes! Please. Thank you. Is this the same one we were just on? Or is this a different map? I can't tell. This looks... No. I think it's definitely a new map. Cool. Wait, is this match that's already started? Yes, it is. Okay, run. I'm helping to capture C. I think. Yes, I am. Woo! Amped. Love. Ooh! So what does this mean? We get double the points for each one that we capture. Well, that's fun. Yep, you bloody die. I killed somebody. Yay! Ah! Damn you, Obama! You've apparently ruined America and my game. Oh, no, he hasn't ruined America. I like Obama. He's cool. Excuse me. Hold on. Sorry. No. Audio video. I need to put everyone on mute. No. Well, yes, I know I'm dying. Only because... Oh, hello. What happened here? What? Oh. Okay. I want to put everyone on mute because, yeah, they're going to be loud. And I can hear somebody's microphone. I don't want to hear people talking, being like, wah, 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 wah. Yeah, you will die first. Oh, hi! Ah, oh, you... Now I saw him! I saw him! And he's lost some health, but he's being a camping little bitch! Okay, we're losing C. Should probably go get one of those points. Oh, hi! Hello! Hello, darkness, my old friend. I'm running away from you again! Yeah, I know my Titan's almost ready. I'm trying to kill this Titan. Sweet. Probably put it somewhere away from that Titan. How about there? Not over there! Ah! Whoa! Hello! How are you? You good? Oh, you got melee ability as well. Oh, hi. It's two of you. Well, isn't that just dandy? Well, that didn't take much time. Oh. Well, killed you. I think. I don't know. I think I did. Oh, hi, Breezy. How you doing? It's Breezy, isn't it? Oh, I really should use that ability more often. Amped weapons. Keep forgetting I have it. Would probably help a lot when it comes to enemies that have killed me by a split second. So... Oh, seriously, Breezy. I was wondering what that sonar was. Running! Run it! Well, I was running. Excuse me, I'm going to jump on here... I said, excuse me, I want to jump on here and sort of have you carry me. Thank you, because I like this. It's fun. Not that you can aim very well, but that comes with the actual territory. Of course it does. Now, can... Oh, here's a thought. Oh, yeah, I can! Pulling away. Turn it around. I will. I'll try my best. Come on, you bloody Titan. I want to shoot your guts. Oh, where's he gone? Where's he gone? Joe! Where's he gone? Yes, I'm aware, but I would go and help, but, hold on, actually. No, I want to climb up here, I want to gain this one back. Is there anybody in this area? Hi. I'm going to throw a grenade, just in case there's somebody around the corner. Which there is not. That's good. Hello, hell. How are you? All right, captured one. We kind of need to go and capture another one because we're kind of screwed. We are going to lose. Hi, hello, I saw you. Where have you gone? Where the hell has he gone? He went inside there. I know he did. I'm going to get him. He's not here. Well, he was. Oh, wait, hold on. This is a hard point. What am I doing? I need to stay here. Wait. Does it mean there's someone here? Is this a hard point? I don't know. Is this a hard point? I don't know, supposedly, but nothing was happening. Oh, bugger you. Staying out your way. Okay, I think we've established we're not gonna win. So, bail, I think. Once they reach 400, we are gonna be given the opportunity to bail. So it's good job I could show you on the winning side and the losing side. Score limit reach, yes, I'm aware. I'm not at the bottom of the leaderboard though, but I leveled up. That's great. Get to the dropship. Oh God! I've only got 30 seconds! Run. They can kill the dropship as well. Which doesn't help. No, let me up! Let me up! No! I'm gonna hide in here. It's gonna go up here, isn't it? Come on, no. Get. I need to climb. How do I climb? Is it gonna... Wait, is it gonna land here? I think so. We need, just need to hold our own now. Drop ship. Where are you? No! Let me up! Let me up! Let me up! Come on. Oh! Phew! Teleported me on. That's good. Hello? Hello? Anyone? We're good. Is it just us two? Oh, is it just us two? Okay. Only we survived. So, how you doing? We lived. That's cool. Didn't do the worst. Didn't do the best. But I'm okay with what I'm okay with this. Yeah. So I've leveled up as well. That's great. That didn't last as long as I thought it did. The first match lasted quite a while. This one just not so long. Should we do a third one? Wait, what? The Prowler, random advocate. Okay. Wait, so do you level up by merits now then, not by experience? That's an interesting concept. Comms, what have I got? Open advocate gift. Ooh, a banner. Lovely. Oh, you can get double XP as well. Oh, great. Colosseum ticket. I don't know what that is. So I will now take that banner, and I will now take that patch. Just cuz. And I can customize as well. Ooh. Oh, I didn't realize I could paint my weapon. Ah. Wait, what? You're saying I can... Ah. Eh, I don't like either of those colors anyway, so I'm not going to go for it. Oh. Grapple as well. Oh, ooh, 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 what's this? Quickly heals and boosts your speed for short time. Well, I'm not using a grappling hook. Might as well use a stim. Why the heck not? Find a game. Should we do, well, it has to be done. Free for all. It has to be done. Just finish up. See how many times I die. See how many times I fight. Titan starts at 20% core build time. Ooh. Always might eject and cloak when your Titan is due. Debating. Overcore, yeah. I'm good, I'll overcore. Even though I kind of was in stealth and that guy still saw me when I was in the air and he nearly killed me. Great, I know. I'm curious to know what this happy hour is. Like, who are all these people? What is this happy hour? It starts in 8 hours, okay. But what is it? Kill six, oh, I got kill six, wins one. Member, never could network. Am I? 5 extra merits today during happy hour. Okay. Didn't realise I joined it. Or do you automatically get given one? I have no idea. I'll learn about this once I've finished recording. So, while I'm waiting for this, I've just received a text on my phone as well. We've been trying to contact you regards your delayed or cancelled flight. You could be owed £510. Reply now to check for free. Stop to opt out. Huh. I mean, curious. Very curious. £510. Wow. That's funny. Because I've never flown in my life. Also, I find it funny how it says delayed or cancelled flight. But which one is it? Yes, game. I have kind of been waiting for about 5 minutes now. Could you please hurry up and create this game? I mean, I'm sure 10 out of 12 players is enough to start the free-for-all. Surely? 11 out of 12? Okay, 11 out of 12 now. Is that enough? Yeah, I'm... connected to match, cool. You gonna start it now? Yeah, there we go. Blackwater Canal. Ooh, that looks pretty. This is what I like about Titanfall as well. The maps always look pretty. Right. Because this is a free-for-all, remember? So I'm probably gonna die. A lot. Bear that in mind.
You're on your own this time, pilot.
Yep.
Take out all of them.
I know. I'm well aware. Hello? Hello? Hi, I saw an explosion. Hi! Well, I couldn't kill you in time, so I'm going to run away from my position and hope you never find me. I saw somebody on top of the roof. Hopefully they've dropped down now so I can kill them. What will happen first? Will I get a kill first? Or will I die first? Vote now! Okay, there's some enemies over here. There's somebody over here as well, apparently. I want to get this guy, whoever they are. Hello? Hello? How have I not ran into anyone yet? Not properly. I mean, there was that guy before, but I've not actually run into anybody yet. Curious. Oh, hi. Hello. Hello. Well, okay. Didn't get you in time. Oh. Oh, well, there's your answer. I died first. But hi, I got you down to half health. That's plus, I guess. Natural talent. The R2201 has excellent accuracy. Cool, I think. Thanks. Am I hearing someone's microphone go off, or is that just the popping of the guns? I cannot tell. Oh, bugger in hell. Running, running, and running, running. Oh, hello. Hello, sailor. Lovely. Managed to get a kill at least. Mick. Okay. Thought I said Mick Mick. Anyone want to come through this door? Anybody? Did I just see somebody this way? Hi! Bye! But, there's a thought. Who were you shooting at? Oh, hi! Oh, buggering hell. You're right there as well. Do you want to sort of come back out now? I saw somebody coming my way. Where the hell have you gone? Well, you've got a Titan, so I'm going to cower for the rest of the game. I see you, but I can't get to you right now. It's moments like this, I kind of wish I had a sniper. Okay. Hello. Ah, running. Should I run? Should I stay or should I go? I might as well do that so that I can get my Titan quicker. I'm gonna run like mad. No, I don't want to jump on that valve. Yeah! Pilot kill, ready for Titanfall. But if I'm gonna do that, I'm gonna go in a good spot. Eh, it's a good spot as any. There! What am I trying to say there? Run, 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 run! As long as I get in the shield, I am safe. Generally, anyway. Right! Let's go screw up some Titans! Somebody this way, apparently. Hello? Hello? Anyone? Apparently you're this way. But I don't see you. Well, oh, you're in the... Ah, hello! Well. If you can get my view, that would be dandy. I see you right there. Hi! Oh, bloody hell. Oh, hello! Hello! Okay, you're dead. Cool. Okay, anybody else? No, what the heck is that? No, if you could not. Yeah, thank you. Hello. Ooh, that was a good ability. I like that. Don't mind me. I'm gonna run. Gotta run. Bye. Bye-bye. Somebody's got 12 kills, and I'm only on 4. Dandy. Ooh. Woo. Wow. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna do that again. Yeah, I know. I'm well aware. Okay, well, he's dead. That's joyous. Only the Titan, though. Oh, hello! Can I kill you? Oh, God! Okay, now you're dead. Oh, God! Oh. Yeah. Don't mind. I'm running! Because it's going to self-destruct. Because I don't have the jump out anymore. Wait, did it blow up? I don't know. I know it's supposed to, but I didn't see it blow up. I'm going to ignore you, because there's no way I'm going to kill a Titan. Although, yeah. No, I was doing you a favor. Woo! As long as I get my Titan quicker, I'm good with that. I'm just glad that it just doing a little bit of damage helps towards getting your own Titan. That's beautiful. Beautiful. Ooh, ooh, hello. 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 Anybody in here? I heard somebody. Where have you gone? Oh, hi. Hello. Wait, no, if you could, no, where have you gone? I just saw you. Where have you gone? No, if you could not, that would be good. Where the hell am I? Okay, I live here now. Oh, you. Damn you, Mickick. Damn you to hell. Ooh, I'll take the battery, please. Taking the battery. I don't know what they do, but I'm taking it. Okay! Well, hello, hi, bye. Okay, thanks. Hello, how you doing? Good, cool. So where am I? Okay, I'm at the bottom of the leaderboard. Isn't that just dandy? Honestly, please believe me, I am generally better at Titanfall than this. I really am. Please don't take this into... I'm better than this, honestly. Oh, hello. Okay, well, you're dead. You're a Titan, so I don't want to mess with you. Well, actually, I do. Only because I want to have my Titan quicker. Wait. What? Uh-oh. No! I want my Titan! I got, like, 30 seconds. Drop it! Oh, God.
Let me have my Titan! Now! Please! Thank you! I want the bonus for dropping my Titan. Hello! And I want to see if I can kill anybody in the next 10 seconds. Come on! 10 seconds! 10 seconds to kill somebody! 10 seconds! 3, 2, 1. Is this. Ah! Score of reach limits. Does this mean that, it's whoever. I don't know. Does the match end? Oh, the match just end. Okay. I was going to say, is it going to be all like, what am I trying to say? Last person standing. But that's like last time standing, isn't it? Well, that was Titanfall. Please, please believe me when I say I am better than Titanfall than this. I am far better. Honestly, I really am. Please believe me. I was on the Xbox One. So anyway, remember the competition. Do subscribe to my channel and post a comment, any comment on this video. And please share this as well, because I would like as many people to enter as possible, because that would make me happy. But thank you very much for watching, ladies and gentlemen, and I shall see you next time. And the winner, by the way, I should probably mention as well, will be posted on Tuesday in the description. Yes. So thank you very much for watching, ladies and gentlemen, and I shall see you next time, and a farewell to you.